around Dog Pop. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss? What's gotten into you? Roger that. We'll pick him up.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Carrot. Something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals. Seen many animals in the field. Truth is, an environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Yeah.
We found out there's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare. Find this language specialist and extract him. That's the target.
Ты же говоришь по-английски? Это непросто. Наверное, работает в переводческом отделении. бесполезно. Любые мелочи могут помочь в этой холодной.
Эти слова могут спасти твою жизнь.
В следующий раз ты должен научить меня еще чему-нибудь.
Как?
The language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Stand by.
medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent. Time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Come back!
Mitch?
Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
He'll get bigger?
Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
D.D., right? Ocelot raising hounds.
Come on, Dee Dee.
Welcome back, boss.
Boss, thanks for saving that cute little puppy.
Bixby's training is going well. There'll come a day when he'll be ready to join you on missions. But you know, he gets lonely easily. You should come visit him every once in a while.
Thank you for making me a time to. I look forward to serving under you.
Thanks for that, boss.
Up early, huh, boss?
Boss!
Train with me, boss.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Speak.
stop communications between enemy outposts by destroying comms equipment. That'll prevent one post from sending reinforcements to another. Plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamin. Shells travel in a curved trajectory, meaning they hit from up above you. Either destroy that or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick. Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. That's a military four-wheel drive. security forces must know something about the targets. After you grab or hold up an enemy, try interrogating them. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. comes around. With the local residents gone, they've gone back to the wild. It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You can either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it.
Еще одна колонна с Розина была атакована.
Пять? Что мы потеряли?
Весь груз, но никто не пострадал.
Я водки не видел уже несколько месяцев.
Откуда только берутся эти дешманы? Мы их мочим, мочим.
У нас не хватает людей. Да? Если бы нас было в раз больше, мы могли ударить их например. Да, могло бы получиться.
Мы, значит, в разы больше потерянных, чем лишь на знаке перепаса. Простудился? Не болей.
Ты тоже.
Speak. Where are your friends?
Ничего необычного. Прием. Это КП. Понял. Вернитесь на пост. Прием.
mortar shells travel in a curved trajectory, meaning they hit from up above you.
Смотри!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Where are your friends? Spit it out. Spit it out. Spit it out. Where are the others? are your friends? Spit it out.
Продолжали появляться. Думаю, помогают им террористы СРУ. Но представь, сколько стоит хотя бы прокормить их.
В последнее время говорят, что их поддерживают миллионеры из нефтяных стран. И теперь появился МАК. И деньги идут из ISI Пакистана и GIP Саудовской Аравии.
Знаешь, на Западе есть теория, что нефть...